Well, ask what does Japanese knotweed look like? Well, it's middle of April. I'm in Manchester. We've got Japanese knotweed here. These are the old canes. It's the quite woody canes from last year's growth. And then you've got the new stems coming up. That's looking at about a metre high now. That's grown really rapidly. In the last 2 weeks, that's grown from about that size to that height. And it's got a lovely green heart-shaped leaves. Nice pink flecks on the green stems. And as I said, this is growing really well. This is going to be as high as this old last year's growth. By the end of September, it'll probably be even higher than that. But that's what Japanese knotweed looks like.